Governor McMaster speaking out now against President Biden's recent remarks to state governors. The president telling governors in a phone call yesterday that the virus would not be solved on the federal level. President Biden said the real work needs to be done on the state level. The governor responded to those remarks on Twitter today, saying if the president believes this gets solved at the state level, then he needs to withdraw what he calls the president's unconstitutional and overreaching vaccine mandates. This comes after Biden vowed to boost vaccination efforts around the country in his address to the nation just last week.